Okay. This is gonna be hard to post because it's gonna be a lot of voice cracks. I just don't mind it, but like. I just recently figured out that Technoblade has died. I didn't even watch his content much. It's just really, really sad. I'm taking a break from YouTube for a bit. Just so you guys know. Until my Wi-Fi comes back up, so I won't be posting much. But I just wanted to say that this is officially the first content creator that's actually died for me, so